Mortensen once said, "We all experience many freakish and unexpected events. You have to be open to suffering a little."
There's a place I dream about.
Philosopher Schopenhauer talked about how, out of the randomness, there is an apparent tension in the fate of the individual that can be glimpsed later on.
Elective work. While she was doing this pro bono dental work on the streets, she managed to stab herself with a needle. As you can see, it is still in the arm. And you know what, Addison? I don't need dating tips from you.
Are you kidding me? I have slept with McDreamy and McSteamy. You can always use my tips. So Alex, can you tell us anything more about the patient?
Yeah.
Okay, so obviously this patient is at high risk. The puncture is deep, for one. She used a large bore hollow needle, and there's blood still in the device. And obviously the needle is still in here.
Oh, okay guys, I know I just got hit by a bus, but can you guys write me into the scene anyways, please?
George, didn't you die in season 6? Oh my god, are we talking about relationships? Because we need to talk about my relationship.
What the hell are all my interns doing in here? You should be out helping people! Why am I always yelling like this?
This is why I called a specialist. It seems like all you guys do is sleep around with each other.
It's okay. Everything will be all right.
Everybody get out of here! Too many stupid people in one room.
I can't believe I'm getting kicked out of my own hospital!
Oh. He's kinda cute.
Except for you, baby. You're hot.
Who are you?
I'm a crippled guy who's gonna save this guy's life.
I'm not a guy.
Wait, who are you? And where's my Vicodin?
I'm your patient.
Yeah, baby. Shut up!
So we're alone again. I wish it were over.
Oh my god, I can't believe what happened to that poor girl. Reminds me of this one time when I was in Africa on this photo shoot for lingerie and I was on break and this monkey almost bit me. Can you believe it? It was so scary. I can't imagine what she's going through right now. Do you see the size of that needle? It was so big.
Izzy, you're being pathetic. I have no patience for pathetic. It's her own goddamn fault. No gloves, no proper organization of her workspace, and there wasn't even a safety Sharp's box in the room. She should have gone to her pre-departure training.
Alex, do you hate all people or just most?
I hate everyone. Well, except for your tall, blonde, and have an amazing... Oops.
Is this yours, Doctor?
I'll see you guys later.
Oof.
So, Hottie, what's the differential?
Well, we've actually compiled quite an extensive list. Ornithesophagia, elephantitis, fish tapeworm, otitis, rhabdomyolysis, goosebumps, impotence, and possibly erectile dysfunction.
Keep talking. Maybe someday you'll say something intelligent. I'll give you a hint.
Oh, you think she's having a heart attack?
You lovely goddess. No, Hep B, Hep C, or HIV.
Oh.
Go run some serology, do a splenectomy, start on some Dex, and get back to me. Go! Go! Looks like I just grazed your anatomy.
I'm Dr. Yang. Wait a minute, has no one taken this out? Stop, let it bleed. We'll just wash it with soap and water for 10 to 15 minutes. Did you find out anything about the patient's needle you stuck in your arm?
No, I didn't think it was important.
Well, it was. You should find out everything you can to make sure what kind of risk you're facing. Whatever. We'll get you some HIV prophylaxis if it's been within 72 hours. And for the hepatitis B, if you hadn't had your vaccine, we'll give you some immunoglobulin. For the hepatitis C, you're just going to cross your fingers.
Thanks.
Yeah, whatever. Just make sure you follow up with your doctor and do some follow-up counseling.
The new one bound to shine. I take the blue ones every time. Walk me down your broken line. All you have to do is cry.
Hey Meredith, so glad you could come.
Oh, of course.
How was your day today?
Oh, it was pretty good. Saw a needlestick injury.
Really?
Yeah.
You know, you spend your whole day healing other people. I think it's time you yourself had a little sexual healing.